Can my friend impress you guys with some cool words?
Yo, what's up? I'm in Delta Alpha Tesla Model X. Ha! You feel me?
They just walk right by.
Nick texted me because he went to go get an MRI to get his like neck checked out because he was like, what was wrong with it? What was wrong with your neck?
There's a crevice in my brain that's 33% of the size it should be, so the fluid in my brain is not going down to my spine.
Wow. So obviously that seems pretty scary and terrifying.
The fuck you mean seem, bitch?
Yeah, okay.
That is scary and terrifying.
This is the funny part. Nick gets this bad news, right? And he texts me and he's like, don't tell anyone. And I'm like, dude, I totally wouldn't. Like, that seems pretty bad. I'm glad you're keeping it between us, you know, just like bros. And he's like, okay, good, because I want to use it for my clickbait. Like, oh, he's being all sentimental and stuff.
And then David never responded.
Heath and I were thinking now that there's gonna be more like self-driving cars on the road.
What the driving lessons for kids are gonna be like. It's like, all right, get in the car. All right, and where do you place your hands? 10 and 2. Wrong! You don't touch the steering wheel. The car drives itself.
What's your name? Oh, nice to meet you. That's my girlfriend's name too.
This is the size box we brought, and this is how big the goats are.
Don't pee in my car, okay, when we pick you up.
Yeah, it's a Tesla Model X.
Yeah, that'll tell him. Yeah,
that's enough.
That's amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's really warm.
She gives it to you and she goes, well, that wasn't the milk.
Update on our situation. We couldn't get the goat in the car because it just wouldn't goat into the trunk. So now we're actually getting two chickens, and you're probably wondering why we're getting two chickens, and that's because they told us that if you just get one, it'll get depressed and it'll die, which is what I've been trying to tell Liza. So, Liza, if you're watching this and you want to text me back sometime now, it'd be great. You want to come see the chickens?
She'll kill it.
She'll kill it?
She'll kill it.
Oh, okay. Come see the new chicken. This is your new home for the rest of your lives. So, for the next 6 hours, have fun. They only have two legs. How stupid is that? Oh, wait. We all have two legs. I was just thinking about, like, other animals. Totally forgot that we have two legs.
Go, put them in the pool.
No.
Now, what?
For a bath.
Torturing.
For a bath.
Okay, yeah.
We realize that getting animals is a little bit too cliche now.
This is my pitch. Chimpanzees are only $60,000.
Yeah.
But what would be cooler than that would be adopting a baby.
A real baby.
You could adopt a baby for way cheaper than $60,000.
And you can teach it literally to do anything you want.
Yeah, and they're so much easier to catch.
Yeah, but they like cuss at you and shit. They
talk. That's later down the line. But you return it by then.
Yeah, of course. So on Craigslist, I just searched adopt baby. Oh, there's a couple of results. 6-month-old.
6-month-old?
Yeah, 99 bucks. Oh, its name's already Kumaran, though.
Oh, we don't want one that's already named.
Zane would be the best mother. He's just sitting here.
Zane starts breastfeeding the baby.
It's laying down. I don't feel like picking it up, so I just sit there. I'm just like...
Hold you playing with the chicken's gonna be the best thing.
Oh, yeah, we had the best play date ever. Look at it.
Oh, you put him on a leash?
Yeah.
That's adorable. Heath, what is that?
That's the chicken.
This is seasoned and everything.
Yeah, and lemon pepper.
Heath, I literally just said go have fun with him, not do this.
Yeah, I know, I had fun with him. The craziest thing is I got an egg out of it right before I killed, right before I returned him.
Where did you return him if he's right there all cooked up?
Back to God.
Before this joke gets any further, that was a chicken butt from Ralph.
Megan actually already ended up taking the chickens. Now this looks sketchy, because it literally looks like—
Yeah, where are they?
Megan ended up taking the chickens to the shelter, so we're good, right?
That's Ray's vlog. Thanks for watching, Leah. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Dude, I hope people don't actually think that I killed that chicken. That was a fake chicken, guys. And if anything, there's two different chickens, so I only really killed one. But none of the chickens were harmed, so they're all safe. They're all roaming around. They're all—
Ooh, the chicken.
The what?
Check the oven.
What do you mean?
I have to check the oven because there is no poultry that's being cooked in there.
So what are you doing?
Making popsicles.
In the oven?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh my god, Liza!
No! No! I was cooking the chicken! I was cooking the chicken!
We'll be singing. Girl, put your love on me.
I don't know why you didn't just go around this way and why you have to go that way.
I had to check the popsicles!
The popsicles are chicken!
The chicken! No!